Hey, Vsauce, Michael here. Where are your fingers? Seriously, it's a pretty easy question. You should be able to answer it. But how do you know? How does anyone know anything? You might say, well, I know where my fingers are. I'm looking right at them. Or I can touch them. I can feel them. They're right here. And that's good. Your senses are a great way to learn things. In fact, we have way more than the usual five senses we talk about. For instance, your kinesthetic sense, proprioception. This is what the police evaluate during a field sobriety test. It allows you to tell where your fingers and arms and head and legs and your body is all in relation to each other without having to look or touch other things. We have way more than five senses. We have at least twice as many, and then some.